We're so back. I never left. I was here. I was just reading Death Note. Twitch PFP looking crisp, brother. Yeah, you said that? God. He spoke to me. Said that. I'm about to lose my goddamn mind. I do have posted him live on Twitch. Reaperheem, iron these nuts first. Yo! Gotta wait for the ad to finish. Do you guys like the new Twitch icon? Any opinions? Any opinions on the new Twitch icon I paid like 29 euros for? Resident Sleeper, I'm gonna kill you. In real life, I'm gonna track you down. Da-da-da-da-da. 29 euros, ahaha, you got scammed, bruh. Yeah. No, there's more to it. I just picked the face. I picked the face, bro. No, I didn't get scammed. You should have commissioned this girl I know from Twitter. It'd be precisely like $5. Well, I got more, I just don't, like, have it. You got emotes to go with? I did not, bro. I might have been fucked, bro. Oh well. I like it. I think it's nice. I tipped on top of that. So I didn't get charged 29 euros. I tipped. Which I think makes it slightly better, to be honest. I'd like to hope it does. Alright. Hey, Ignite. You changed your PFP? That's kind of cringe. I've not changed my Discord profile picture, unlike you. Looks clean though, I appreciate that, Weebraheem. It's nice to have some non-haters in the chat. I appreciate it. My college refunds are coming back soon, do you want to get food? It looks good, thank you, I appreciate all that. $29 is a little outrageous. Well, there's food on you, gladly. There's more to it. But just like icon wise, right? The face is the most presentable. Yeah, there's a I'll prop them up on stream. As my resident sleeper was to Kolkitra being first, not tier PFP. Oh, okay. Like there's more to it. Like he has a little stance and he's unclothed. He's naked underneath the onesie, which is not something I wanted. He meant for your PFP? No, he meant to you. He meant to you. He was resident sleepering you. Who would resident sleeper me? You know, bot, why is there no, like, menu music? Because I turned it off. Because I turned off the music. That would make sense. No, I don't want to do that. I was wondering, like, what the fuck was the deal? There we go. Go catch her, you'd even have a PFP. True. No PFP have an ass. Hand axe. We need another steel lance and another javelin, so I'm gonna hope that this armory has a steel lance, hand axe, and a javelin. Exactly what I was looking for. And then we go to Garcia. We're gonna buy a hand axe. A hammer would be... I don't need a hammer. Yes. And you will need stuff. Not you, really. Oh, we already have Ennis. Fuck, dude. I've not played this route. Oh, we're gonna give her the steel sword. This dude got a cow PFT. Well, I do go by Moo. Hurry up and become cute in anime. This is like my fourth Twitch account, based actually. Moo better milk these views with that cow PFT. There's a cow in the PFT, but a dog on the screen. Thoughts? It's because it's a Linus Tech Tips meme. Turns out Moo has milkers on his real life body. Never fucking say that ever again. Can you play Fear and Hunger? It's basically this game. I'll think about it. I'm looking for new gaming ideas, by the way, guys. So if you got any good ideas up in those noggins of yours, let me know. I don't really need a short bow. It's not something like I require. Alright, manage items. We are going to give my boy Ines here the longbow. 29 pesos for it? Bro, that'd be like 2 cents. Learn Mortal Kombat stream. 24 hour Mortal Kombat learning stream. No, I would never. I just connected the dots. You got Samurai Man. That's a detailed doodle. That's fair. Well, I tip on top of it, and there's a commercial fee because I'm using it for like Twitch. But yeah, it was a bit much, but I'm happy with how it turned out. I liked it. I like it. So, you know. Why not, right? Why not? I will probably be fine with this setup. I mean, it's good, but damn, $30. Learn Melty Bloodstream for 40 hours? No. No. What if I make it my profile picture? My PFP? I hope you would perish and die, unironically. Listen, I don't fuck with fighting games. It's not something I'm good at, you know? It's not like a skill I have. I'm good at Smash, and then it turns out all Smash players were like pedo rapists. So, you know? Right, I gotta go relieve myself. You have a good time. Maybe you'll fuck with Melty though? I'll try it. But no, I'm not gonna learn CSGO. You're a pretty shit teacher, Kolkitra. You win! It has actually not very many pedo rapists either. Oh. I'm a good teacher. God, I fucking hate Fog of War. No, it's a Fog of War map. I do hear a weird noise. You got good hearing. I wonder what it is. Well, give an example of being a bad teacher. Trigger. Figure. Digger. Fog of War, League reference? No. Fire Emblem reference. Where do you think League got it, dumbass? Alright. League yoinked all of its cool shit from Fire Emblem. And that is an opinion I have absolutely, like, zero evidence behind, but I'll rip it. These characters are more DLT than your PFP Kappa? That's true. But I don't really want a Fire Emblem, like, pixel PFP. That's not something I fuck with, to be honest. Killing all League players at Weebream, it's hidden. A bit musty. Oh. Nasty creatures. Gwahaha, my heart cries for battle. So true. League yoinked all their shit from Dota. I'll be for real, I'm not like an expert. Oh, thank fucking god I don't need to bring Ford and Kyle with me anymore. Thank god, and I'm not taking Arthur either. Tethys? Marissa? Ines. These will be my three. And everybody else can go die. Give all. Fucking thank god, bro. I'm glad we're here. I'm glad we're finally at the point where I can have, like, real stuff I want to use. Killing Edge is C? What's Shamshir? D? Damn. Tethys doesn't need anything. You need a weapon. I'll give you an iron sword and a steel sword. That's all you should need. Ennis is fine. You're fine. Yep. Alright, so we should all be good here. If I could check map. Oh, it's Fog of War. Look at that. Other than this, these guys. Okay, lurking now? Okay. Why is there a weird piece of hair on the neck in the PFP? Dota sucks penis. A weird piece of hair on the neck? Wait a minute, I gotta go look. There isn't a weird piece of hair on the neck? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm unaware. Alright, so what we need to do for this route, as far as I'm aware, and this is all my conjecture, right? We need to hustle, like, really badly. Because Erica needs to get to La Rochelle and Dazzla as soon as... really fast, before they die, right? Theoretically, I could go around, actually. That'd be smart if I went around. But I have no idea how many, like, enemies are over here. Oh, send me an image. What are you talking about, man? Are you okay? Mentally? Chat, are you seeing what I'm seeing? Because I'm not seeing anything. Where's the hair? Where's the hair? I mean, it's very low res because you've taken it from my Twitch page. I don't see the hair. I don't know what you're talking about. Like, your circle has not helped me in the slightest. Is that my new logo? It is, yeah. What is what? Kolkitra, you just fucking circled the neck. In the circle, you're a dumbass. You're an idiot. This is a neck, right? And this is an inside of the hoodie. What did you think this was? Me, when I put like a head as my PFP, and then everybody's like, where's the rest of it? Man got long hair. I asked for bangs. It's kind of like my hair-ish, if I like swipe it downwards. The neck is okay. I need you to understand, right? All of you, get this through your fucking thick-ass skulls and your thick craniums, right? That there is the rest of the body of this image I've commissioned. Like, it is not just this. There is more. And so, I know it's like, oh, the neck looks weird. It's not, because the rest of the body is shaped like that. Why do you say all that? I'm saying it's okay. Show it then? No, kill yourself. Alright, I ain't showing you shit. I'm the one that paid money for it. You know, you pay me money to look at it. How about then? Alright, next person, you know, you donate $5, I'll do it. Bitch. I'm just saying, everybody's like, I think it's great. I think it's perfectly fine. I'm a big fan of how it turned out, actually. Alright, now the move here is probably... Seth down the sides, right? And then we get here. Yeah. Yep. Alright, that's what I'm gonna try to do. I already paid. True. I have no money. I'm on the streets. I like it, by the way. I'm a roamer. Roamer? Thank you. I also liked it. Yeah, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna, like, bring Seth down there. Oh, can I actually Tethys this shit? Yes! Why the fuck did you pay that much to not even show it entirely? Because I have it, in case I do need to show it entirely. I haven't decided where I'm gonna put it. I can put it everywhere, but I wasn't planning on it. Oh. That sucks, but we'll be fine. Right? It's for me, it's not for you. Boys, the ice cream truck is pulling up. What do I get? You get the, you know, the Sonic the Hedgehog with the gumballs? Why have you been all extra hateful today? Holy shit. Me? Because of them! I've not done anything wrong. I pull up to the stream with my new logo, and everybody's like, "Arr, you paid 29 euros for that? Like, goddamn!" I don't hear it anymore, push and cry. Read Moo? My bad. I said you all. My bad. Listen, alright, they're being real mean to me. They're being real mean and real hateful. And, you know, if Ignite were to, I think, be banished, it would probably be better. Because he's inciting it. And also, I think Kolkitra's stupid. I like it. Thank you, Pringle. I appreciate that. Everybody else has been really critical, other than Kenta. Kenta's been nice. And so is Weebrahim. You know what? Why am I mad? Why am I mad? Because the two problems here are Colchitra and Ignite. So if somebody were to maybe time them out or ban them, then my stream chat would be a lot nicer. Because those two are the issues. I'm sorry, guys. I'm being mean to all of you when there are only two issues in chat. Yeah, you. Yeah, it's you two. You know, maybe you don't need to pay. Maybe you can just not be a hater. Be like Kenta, be like Pringle, be like Weebraheem. All right, you hop in my chat, you be assholes. Like, go fuck yourselves. I'm gonna rip what I said to Mind Crazy yesterday. And you know, it's gonna hurt and it's gonna be mean. And I'm gonna giggle. I'm not going to, but I could. I'm thinking about it. Iron Sword, Iron Lance, Iron Sword. I'll probably be fine. And, putting you here, and then Iron Lance. The issue here, right, is that I now have an archer on the team, and they are intrinsically weak. I'm a hater by nature, shut up. So am I, but I'm better than you as a human. I really do like your PvP. Congrats on your new official logo. Thank you, Kenta. I appreciate that. I appreciate it. I'm really happy about the way it turns out. Alright, yeah. We got a fucking... Oh, goddammit. We're gonna equip the Steel Lance because it has more attack. We're gonna put the Steel Lance because it has more attack. There's not much I can do here. Oh, I could try this. Oh, wait, no. Because the Skeleton will just shoot her. Nope. I guess I'll put her right over here. We're gonna move Calm over here. Just to get, like, a good layout of what's actually going on. What's this guy? Iron Lance, I think... Probably what I could do is... Oh, wait, no. This guy's a bow. You just like me for real. I'm so fucking normal on God, on God. I hope that you get better mentally. Goddamn. Okay, this was a bad spot to put Coleman. A pretty bad spot, not gonna lie. I think I can just, like, sacrifice him, but I don't really want to. You know? I can't just sacrifice him. Because he'll probably live, he'll probably be fine. Probably. Man. I don't know this map. This map is new to me. I've never played it before. I'm not at my house right now, so I gotta go, but I'll be back when I arrive at my house. Okay, have fun. There we go. Holy fucking shit, dude. Good Lord Almighty. Hit. That's great, and so next turn, he'll probably kill the both of them. And it'll be all hunky-dory and awesome sauce. Alright, there goes Calm. Loot is... How much damage do you actually... How much XP does Loot get? Because that depends on whether or not I'm going to promote her. Yeah, she gets a decent amount of XP. I think I'm going to raise her up one more level. And then I will, and then I'll probably promote her. By the way, guys, so, in case you don't know, you should, but in case you don't, oh my god, wait, did they have the same attack? They do. The Steel Sword's just worse. Okay, never mind. I'm making a highlight channel for my YouTube, right, and I'm, like, hiring an editor and everything, and I got permission for my, music or whatever that I was gonna use in the intro. By the way, just in case you're interested, $10 a video, editor search. We're gonna be watching all of the submitted VODs on Sunday, or submitted highlights on Sunday. So if you're interested, but yeah, no. And the guy, Damper, actually wrote back and was like, you know, drop your Twitch social. I'll come in when I have time. Which is like, one, I've been a fan of the artist Damper for a very long time. And by a very long time, I mean like a year, which is not that long of a time, admittedly, but I think his songs go hard. I would, but I'm not funny, or have a PC good enough to edit. Damn. I mean, yeah, you know, that's fair. I mean, there's a real possibility that nobody does, right? Because, like, people were all up with it when I brought up the idea, But I check the Google Forms and like I get two responses from one I assume to be you as a joke about the feet and the other from Ghost Host. Which, you know, better than zero. But yeah, we're gonna heal here. So I don't even know if we're gonna have all that many highlights to watch. So it might just be like Ghost Host. Or Whisk. Whisk said that they were working on something. I look forward to see what that is. But yeah, no. Me asking for feet? What? Weird bro, must be a hacker. Yeah, that's how I know it's you. You're a degenerate. Alright, you got some shit, dude. You're kind of a silly, goofy guy. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put Palm here. And Tethys needs to speed up, actually. But no, so there's like a non-zero chance that an artist I really like is watching at any given time, and I hate that. I hate the idea that there could be someone that I actually am like really excited about and like, oh my god, and they can like hop in my worst moment. Like imagine if they were watching yesterday during Minecraft. That would be horrendous. I hate playing Minecraft. And GamerCat88 just fucking disappeared, bro. He doesn't even show up in my comment section anymore. You know, so I'm like, I feel so on edge, to be honest, right? Because what happens if they show up? What if they're like, hey, it's me, Damper. Like, ugh! I see right through you, Pringle. Colkitra, no. Don't worry, Pringle. Colkitra's one of your kind. She don't want you, by the way, Pringle. There ain't no reason, man. There ain't no reason to violate Pringle like that every time you talk to him. There ain't no reason. I swear. You do it just to, like, be mean. What the fuck do you think it means, Colkitra? It means that she don't want him. That's what that means, bro. What? It's so mean. It's so mean, though. You say that, but Mari gassed me up with this chick who, like, I asked her for her number. I don't think she wants me, guys. I don't think she wants me. I'll probably text her tomorrow and be like, hey, do you want to go to the football game with me? And then she'll say, no, I don't really want to go to the football game. And be like, that's cool. That's probably what's going to happen. But hey, man, you know, it all starts with a conversation. I just got to put the riz. I have riz. I could do it. I think I could do it. I have the riz necessary. Let's move Franz over here. We're gonna kill the evil eyes. The thing is, right, that Franz goes, like, he's so good at what he does. I really don't want to feed all of my kills into Franz, but it's very hard to not. You know what I'm saying? It's so hard. So hard to exist. Don't double text Moo, give up. Nah, bro, I'll double text. Moo's my best man. Hey, Mari, you're my. If you asked me to be your best man, I would take it and not show up after all the recitals. Why are you double texting? Moo's my best man. Yeah, I'm better than you, Mari. Don't double text, give up. More efficiency. Ban Mari because butt face. Shut up, Pringle. I hope next time Mari draws the bug of milk, it expires in 3 days. I think double texting is fine. Triple texting is where you're a goner. I don't think double texting is that bad, but I don't triple text. Okay? Triple text is a problem. That's right. I gotta actually remove that. Give me a minute, guys. If you want to time out anyone, then you should do so right now because I'm removing that channel point thing. It's just, it's not like... It only hurts me as a small streamer. Boop! And there it goes. Gone. I hope next time Mari spends a fuckload of money on Lego set, it has missing parts. Damn, bro. You know, don't time them out. Don't time them out. You don't get your channel points back. Because, one, I don't know how to do that. But two, you just don't get them back. How are they looking? They're looking fine. Dude, they're having no issues whatsoever. Yeah, that sucks. The move here is naturally... Fuck, bro, I don't know. Fuck, dude, I don't know. Let's move Natasha. Let's move Innes over here. Right? And then we go here, and then we talk to Lou. You know what? I'm fine. Never mind. What did he say? Why'd you say never mind? Holy shit, dude. God damn. Sometimes I forget you're a mod and you have mod permissions. You fucking took him out. Secret book! He was being mean? Aw, damn. Well, if you're being mean, then that's what happens. Watch him not have been mean at all. Watch him have just, like, said the most innocuous shit. But no, yeah, I'll double text tomorrow. Because I'm interested in her, and she's so hot, bro. She's like 20. Like a wooga, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, nah, we're fine. We're fine, I think. We're so fine. One, two, yeah. Why does he have so much move? God damn, what's his movement stat? Seven? Seven is so much. Seven is so much, bro. Why is it so high? Why is it so high? Ain't no reason. I let him free. Let her walk, man. No, bro. A javelin broke. That really sucks, actually. All right, here we go. And we keep going. Oh, shit, that's the boss. Seth will be fine. Seth will be fine. Seth will make it. We're going to get Natasha to heal Franz here. Kill it. Well, I do intend on killing the boss. It'll probably be pretty easy because Seth is busted, but still. I wasn't really planning for that. Yeah. Boo! But yeah, no. Holy shit. Kill him! He missed? Never mind. God, having Innes is such a boon. He's so for real. He's so goaded. 69, 46, 28. Will I be able to kill him? I won't. God damn, bro. Where are you at, Garcia? I don't even think I have the ability to level him up. I definitely don't. What the hell? Oh my god. Alright, we might be in a bit of a pickle, boys. By a bit of a pickle, I mean not a pickle at all. Easy clap. Easy clap. Level up? No. No. It's gonna be a minute before she levels up. That sucks. That sucks, because I really wanted it to be like, just kaboom, kabow type of shit, you know what I'm saying? Alright, that's another devil-looking thing. If I put Iron Lance here, yeah, it'll be fine. I'll hit, right? Yes! Yes! You know, right now, I feel like maybe I stayed up too late, or I streamed a little too late, but my brain's kind of foggy. Like I have COVID, which is not something I want, because that'd be cringe, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I don't know. It feels like there's a big mental block in my brain. I don't know where it came from, but I wish it would go away, to be honest. I wish it would go away, to be honest. Yes, he likes, why not? And just to make sure that, Tana doesn't die. Kill him? Kill the Revenant? I think I double here, and I think... Nope, I don't double because Erica slows me down. Well, that's the white. Oh shit, the white is fucking me up. The white is fucking me up, homie. What I'm gonna do here is equip the javelin, right? And then... Trade with nobody. Trade with nobody. We're just gonna use a vulnerary here. And we're gonna hope Seth survives. Actually... I'll move right here. Fuck, there's more. Yeah, we might be in a tough spot. We might be in a tough spot here. Tough spot. Alright, let's have Innes kill this guy. Let's have Colm just roll on downwards. Honestly, pick, right? That was a mistake. That was a mistake. That was a dumb mistake, too. That was a bad mistake. Alright. Nah, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. What we're gonna do here is gonna rescue Colm. We're gonna move this way. We're gonna put Garcia right here with the steel axe. We're gonna put Franz right here with the steel lance. And we are going to regret all of the dumbassery that made me decide that, yeah, I'm just gonna pick a door with coal. That is what we're gonna do. Level up! Really looking for defense, speed, and res here. No offense to the game, but I don't really need anything other than those. Yeah, this might be an issue. This might be an issue. Oh, that's not great. That's not what I wanted. Well, he dodged, which is good. Alright, that's good. Alright, just 2 damage. Garcia, level up. Beautiful. Beautiful. Depending on how... If he kills all of them... Oh my god. No, are we good here? Oh shit, it moved. Oh, it moved. Normally boss monsters don't move, so I wasn't like concerned, but goddamn. Ooh, no, Garcia's fine. Garcia's chilling right now. Seth is still in a bit of a pickle. He does 12 damage. He does 3 damage. I think I just kill him right here. Ideally, right, I just kill this guy right here. Please hit, please hit, please hit, please hit. Yes! Seth should level up, and I should be free to bring Erica where she needs to go. Bad level up. Pretty bad, not gonna lie. Pretty shit. Shite. What we're gonna do here is... kill this guy. Because he's like a really big one. He's a really big devil. Level up, ideally. Yes! Yes, dude! Loot at 15? Yeah! Oh, that was so bad. At least she got the HP level up, though. Her HP is kind of bad. Her HP is pretty shit, not gonna lie. Who needs one? Who needs one? You're having a bit of an issue. You're having a bit of an issue. Shamshir. I could Shamshir, honestly. Ideally, right? It crits. Ideally, it crits. Yeah, Shamshir. 40%, that's basically half. But not quite. Not quite half. I guess I hit that very rare, small 20%. Right, and so you do that. So I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna mend Garcia because he does need to be mended. Pretty big gash, not gonna lie. Then go here, dance for Natasha. What we're gonna do is we're gonna drop Colm right over there. And I guess place Tana down here. I know there are monsters up here, so I do need to hustle up a little bit. Kill him with a steel axe. Easy dubs. He is doing so well, actually. He is doing just so, so very well. I'm gonna heal him before he goes. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Just to, like, see what's up down here. Nothing. Alright. Ooh, that's bad. That's bad. But we're alright. We are alright. And by alright, I mean hanging on at a sliver of health. Holy shit, this is actually so bad. There's more. Okay, we might be in a bit of a pickle, to be honest. Tethys is not particularly helpful out here, eh? Not particularly helpful. We might... I really don't want to say we lose Seth here, because I don't want to lose Seth here, but I do just stop. I don't want to be a Debbie Downer, but I'm not quite believing in the skill. Not quite believing in the skill. Ah, Javelin, I guess, right? Fuck. Fuck. It might be Jover, and that's not something I want, really. On the bright side, we got a short spear. It's pretty good, pretty good. Oh no. Yeah, let's just put Garcia right here. Just in case. Because I really don't want them to attack Natasha or Tethys. Because that would be bad. Tremendously so. Oh? Oh? He didn't attack. Why not? I guess he just didn't want to. Alright, we're gonna drop you. I feel like I have a genius idea in the making. Right, if I put you over here. And then I rescue you. Drop you here. I don't think I... What are you at? Can I kill this guy? Easily. Easily, not even close. Not even close. Then, take. Drop. That was an accident. And that was a really foolish accident. That was so dumb!
That could have been genius. That actually could have been fucking genius,
and it just didn't work out. Could have been fucking genius, and it just didn't work out. That's heartbreaking. That is heartbreaking, and we hate to see it. And I'm pretty sure there are still monsters over there. So let's just body block with Seth here for a minute. Or body block Seth for a minute. Because it would kind of, like, be shitty and sucky if Seth died, right? If I can avoid it, I'd rather avoid it. Oh, shit. Toxin Lance. Oh, missed. Dumbass fuck. Holy shit, there's a lot of enemies. Yes, La Rochelle! God damn it. Alright. I gotta fucking go down there to talk to her. Hey, my name's Erica. I'm here to, like, be awesome. Yes, La Rochelle. You! It's true, blessings do come in threes. This place is dangerous. Ah, you needn't worry about us. As well, you know, my divine mission. I will show you the splendor that is La Rochelle in action. Bear witness. Alright, and now... I'm not gonna touch any of that. It's nice to see that we have no issues now. And that we're all fine. Ideally, Garcia gets a little bit more... Huh? It doesn't seem like you will. But no, Lou is... Fuck. Fuck, dude. I don't want to greed, but I do want to greed. If you understand what I'm saying. Like, I really don't... No, not a restore. That's not so bad. Alright, so there is a monster down there. What I need to do, right, is I'll place Garcia over here. Yeah, we're just gonna roll up on him. We're just gonna roll up on him. We're gonna talk to Dazzle. Yep, right here. Yeah. Place you down there. Is there a way chat can force La Rochelle into every deployment? I'm willing to negotiate. Are you a big La Rochelle stan? La Rachel? Are you a big fan of La Rochelle? I'm willing to negotiate. I'm a man of very bendable principles. No, she's terrible! Is she actually bad? I didn't think she was... Admittedly, I've never used her. But I didn't know she was terrible. For realsies? Ah, shit, I didn't know that. Alright, there we go. She's a troubadour, right? How bad could her stats be? Okay, so they're not great. Wait, is a troubadour a promoted unit? Is a troubadour a promoted unit? Troubadour, Fire Emblem. Is it? It promotes. Yeah. It promotes into Valkyrie or Mage Knight. Honestly? I could fuck with it. I feel like we could negotiate here. I don't think she, you know? Six mag isn't so bad. I have Natasha. So she's just... Honestly? Wow, she is, like, better than Natasha, huh? By, like, a lot. Except for the fact her stats are better than Natasha's. That makes sense. I guess it's my fault for not using Mulder the Boulder. Let's just do this here. What are you using? Toxin Lance? Awful. I don't know. I never used La Rochelle because it just wasn't convenient for me. I usually play Ephraim route, and you get La Rochelle in the fucking the shitty ass boat map. And like, come on, bro, the shitty boat map. The shitty boat map. But no, I'm down to negotiate, honestly. Fuck. The move here is obviously to. Kill that guy because I want to, and then Innis levels up. Nope, no he does not. Why would I think that? That's stupid. And then her movement is so low. Really? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Goddamn. Okay. Honestly, fuck it. We'll just body lock. Holy fuck. That's a lot, actually. That is a lot to body lock. That is a lot to body block. God damn, where did all these come from? They have to spawn in, right? Or they came from the top over here. Same thing. Basically spawned in. But no. Let's see. I don't know where to put everyone. Oh shit, there's a lot of people. There's a lot of people up here. If Dozla dies, he deserves it. If I can't put him in a precarious situation in the first unit, in the first map that I get him in, then he deserves to die. I think that's the same way I killed Joshua. Oh, well, he fucking disappeared. No, don't hit. Yes, yes, King. Fuck the poison claw.
Because I do not have any antidotes on me.
So how do I promote fighters again? How do I promote fighters again? I feel like I need to. I feel like I have a master seal, don't I? Or do I have a white gem? Either way, I do need to promote Garcia. Ah, fucking shitty ass toxin bow. How in the world? I'm greeting so hard for these fucking promotions. I'm greeting way too hard. It would just be better and I think easier if I were to hold on. Yeah. Yo! Yes, level 16! She does not need it. She does not need the help. She could just promote and then probably be fine for the rest of the game. Who stole it? May I ask? Was it him? Did he have it? Oh, that sucks. You look like you could use some XP. From this guy. Steel sword? Yes. Yes, King! God, fucking rogues. Their attack animations, why does the knife, flop over like that? It just feels so wrong to look at, you know? It disturbs me. La Rochelle, oh wait, does La Rochelle actually have... She doesn't have restore. Why did they put an enemy? Why did they put a healing ally in a map with a bunch of poison enemies and not give them restore? That's insane. And you missed! Of course you missed. Why would you not miss? Anything to increase my hit rate? Nope, just gotta believe. We're good. We are so good here. Alright. Marissa can take on this guy. You should level up. That is what you should do. You sweet summer child. Axe Raver? No. What about you? Right here. Heavy Spear? Nope. Iron Lance? Nope. Javelin? Nope. All I want for Christmas is to be able to use Tana effectively and level her up. Is it so much to ask? 33.99. Alright. Kablooey. Yes! Skill. Could have been worse, to be honest. Could have been worse. Alright. That's not a level up. Okay. That's cool. No, I didn't want to level up. And that was a mistake. That was not the one I wanted to attack. Every day, I'm confronted with the problems of my own creation. And I didn't attack there either. Man, I'm off my game. I am so far off my game right now. Be nice. I'm trying, bro. I feel like I got the COVID fog on. Tana, Innes, Marissa. Bro. Alright, take him out. Yes! Finally! That's okay. That's alright, I guess. That took fucking forever. Me, when the fog of war map with long corridors exists. Please, speak nothing of it. It is heaven's dictate that I come here to cleanse this charming place of monsters. What's more important is... Oh, yo, what's up? not lost at all.
It's all part of the grand design. Don't worry, Seth. Ooh, Dozla. Oh. Hey, there's Saleh.
Alright, we're good. No, we are not good. Holy shit, we're getting jumped. Hold! Who are you? I wish our reunion could come under different circumstances. That's a crazy thing to say when you're the one who's finally killing her. I must tell you, I come here on direct orders of the Emperor. I'm to bring justice to the Rebel Army. It's you, they say you've been murdering innocents. I do not believe revenge could drive a woman to you. Ooh, just like... Is he like cool? Carcino betrayed Frelia and set a pack of mercenary dogs to kill me. And you pay Erica's a rebel instigator. Your Emperor commits horrors and you believe Erica's a criminal? You're one of the Imperial Three. Yo. Is he gonna be cool? Do I get him? Do I get him as a member of my army? It does not seem like I get him. He dies here, doesn't he? Those little birds I saw. Aw, shut the fuck up, bro. Walter is like a pedophile murder rapist, dude. No! No! Don't kill him! Don't kill him, he's cool! He's cool, bro! Don't do this. No! You got this! Oh, don't crit. That's hurtful. That's fucked up. Free my mans. Free my man, Glenn. Damn, and then his, like, enemies just turned. Or, like, his soldiers just turned on him in an instant. Alright, here we go. Village of Silence. Yo, Village of Silence. Well, there's Saleh, I think. As I warned you before we set out, the footing here can be treacherous. Material wealth brings strife. We've no need of such things. The Great Dragon. Dragging my nuts on your face. More monsters. It's been a long time since they've wandered this far afield. It's as the Elder says, evil omens take many shapes. We should move. God damn, bro. Alright, the move here is clearly to analyze what I have. Let me just look, right? Let me just look. Hero Crest. Uh-huh, Guiding Ring. White Gem. So what we're going to do is... I'm not gonna greed. We're gonna use the Guiding Ring. And what we are going to promote her to is either Sage or Mage Gem. Anima Light or Stains. Shit, bro, I don't know. There are two... Alright, so the benefits of a sage are staves. Oh wait, no, light tomes, which provides weapon triangle advantage, which is pretty good. Negatives of a sage, I already have one. And also negative is that it doesn't have high con. Or not high con, it doesn't have high movement or high con, but it doesn't have high movement. But it's better in the sand, and there is a sand map coming up. But most of the maps aren't sand maps, so there's no real reason to think of that. And the Mage Knight has movement, is great most of the time. I think exclusively for FE8, as far as I'm concerned. Which probably means it was so bad that there was no reason for them to bring it back. It's something that I think that's what that means. Let me turn on the screens here. Gaiden, Thracia, Sacred Stones. Mage Knight, as far as I'm concerned. No, okay. Geandrili, Holy War, Sacred Stones, and then Engage. Debuted in Genealogy of the Holy War. Wield both physical weapons and magic. Oh, that's not true. Its third appearance in Sacred Stones, however, the Mage Knight is a purely magical class. After a 19-year absence, it makes a return in Fire Emblem Engage. I don't really need base stats or max stats. Growth rates. I guess I could look at Con, actually. That would make sense. Let's see. You could have a S in... I have returned. Hey, Kento, welcome back. I'm looking at, I can promote loot into a Sage or a Mage Knight. And Mage Knight has only been in the most recent game, Sacred Stones, and then Genealogy of the Holy War, Thracius. It's only been in 4 games. And it's mounted, which is pretty cool. But then the other option is Sage, which I think is good most of the time. Like, all of the time, it is damn near always, always good. Right? Like... Everyone gasses up Sage for good reason, because it's pretty good. Pretty good. I just don't know what to do here, right? Because this is perfectly fine. Sacred Stones. Man, I don't know. I've used loot as a Sage before. I might want to try something new. I might want to try the Mage Knight. Anima and Staves. At that point, don't I just have a Valkyrie? Don't I just have a Valkyrie at that point? How many people... No, but it's useful to have, like... It's so useful to have, like, movement. I'll go Mage Knight. I've never played Mage Knight before. If I regret it, then damn. But I'll go Sage actually. I know I changed my mind, but light advantage is too good late game. Late game are like light beats monsters, I think, most of the fucking time. So having the ability to go for light tomes is actually so good. Res, con, yep. Alright, staves and then light tome, right? Yes! Alright, Lou is kind of busted for real now. What we're going to do now is go to Garcia. Give you... We're going to take the hero crest, use it. Hero or a warrior? I can't back out of it. I'm pretty sure neither of these are particularly good, as far as I'm concerned. Swords and axes, or axes and bows? Well... on one hand, you get better weapon triangle advantage, but not really, right? Because swords beats... Axes beat lances, lances beat swords, swords beat axes, right? And so if you had axes and lances, then that'd be good, but like... I don't know, you're better against people with axes, I guess? Hero is like, okay, but this one's like, worse. Movie night to celebrate the new logo? Sure, man. I'm totally down. Totally down. Marissa is level 6, so that will take me a minute. That's a guiding ring. That's a force promotion. That's a, that's something. I have no idea. For archers. Damn. I'm actually down. Any ideas on what movies you want? What movies you're thinking of? Alright, what we're gonna do with loot here is we're gonna give the fire tome, and we're gonna take... I want the shine tome, to be honest. Yes, sir. And then Sala gets the same shit. Let me look at Sala's stats, actually. 16, 18, 14, 11. 20, 14, 17. Honestly, loot, he hits better, but mages don't really have a problem hitting. So more skill doesn't necessarily mean, like, better in this scenario, but Morph skill isn't particularly helpful to a maze, or a mage, because they're not dealing with weapon triangle disadvantage most of the time. But yeah. Give away the chest key, give away the steel sword. Iron Lance, Javelin, I really gotta fucking go to the armor. Can I leave this, does not seem like I can. Does not like seem like I can. I think actually I could, if I restarted it, I think I'd actually be able to go back. No, I'm fine. Items. The thing is, right? Yeah, you need a sword, man. You need a sword. But like, fuck, dude. We're getting there. We're getting to the end of the line. It's getting bad. I keep going on to the next level when I definitely shouldn't be. What's secret book? Increase the skill by 2 points? Alright, who needs more skill? Who definitely needs more skill? Not Erica. You're fine. You're fine. You don't need it. You don't need it. You don't need it. Maybe. Maybe. No. 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 It was really between Loot and Garcia. Well, I'm probably gonna use Garcia for a minute, right? I'm probably gonna use Garcia for a while. I think it would be better to... I gotta promote him. I just gotta promote him, right? Because I'm gonna be using him. Swords. Bows. A remarkable skill whose power is their pride. So I think he gets stronger. I'll go warrior, and then I hope his strength increases, and then I'll use the skill book on him. That's what I'll do. I'll go warrior, use the skill book, and then I hope his, power, strength. Well, his skill does increase quite a bit, and so does his con, goddamn. So does his con. Alright, well now his fucking skill is higher than Luke, so Luke gets the skill book. Luke gets the skill book. Use. Bada bing, bada boom, bitch. And then Garcia can take a bow. And only an iron bow, but still a bow, nonetheless. Alright. We should be fine here. So let's look at the formation, let's look at the map. God, Christ almighty. That is a lot of just random horseshit on the screen. That is a ton of random horseshit on the screen. Alright. Well, nothing really much else to do but begin, right? I'm concerned for Ewan. I'll go with you. I hope he is safe. No fucking way. Wait, where is he? Oh, he's in there. Okay, so you have to go in the house. Alright, well. Let's not do that. This, maybe? Ooh, wow, holy shit. How high is its defense? 8? How low is your attack? 8? That's crazy, bro. Why is it doing so much damage? Hot damn. Okay, so we're in a bit of a pickle already, in the sense that I don't really have anything to fuck up the spider with. Like, I just don't. Well, I guess we'll just move forwards, right? Put Marissa here, we'll put Garcia here, equip the steel axe. Right, and then we can leave the flyer and the paladins in the back because they don't need the help. They don't need movement help, they'll be fine. Yep, there's Saleh. I hope he's good. I've never used him before. He's just like, well, I've used him, but I've not, like, used him. Alright, and turn. Miss. Their skill is getting better. Their skill is getting way too good, honestly. Hell yeah. That's Marissa, bro. And there's level 7. If we can get some strength. Strength level up. No. No, you're not going to strength level up. The spider should be moving down. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay, that wasn't bad. That wasn't like, oh no, right? Holy shit, dude. It gets absolutely toasted and roasted here. Iron bow, maybe? It's a better hit than a hand axe. I wanna try it. Might as well, right? Well, the might as well is... I could also just do something else. So I'll try it. I'll try it. Let's go. Yeah! You go, girl. Alright, and then... Can I use Tana to finish it off? Kind of, maybe-ish? A little bit? Wow, your hit is so bad. It's not great. Not great, if I could be honest with you. Really. Iron Lance at barely even 60. Well, if I do it, then Natasha gets a heal, right? So we're fine. Miss! Hit! Holy shit, Tana. Is this a level up? This is indeed. Yes! Strength level up on the Pegasus Knight. We're so in. Hey, Alistair, welcome back to the stream. How's it going? How are you doing? Alright, these guys fly, so it's important to be a little antsy with them. They do carry... They do carry lances, so it'd probably be smart to send out Garcia, to be honest. And what we're gonna do is... What do you have? Iron Lance? Yeah, we're gonna send out Garcia with the Steel Axe, and we should be fine here. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna stack everybody to the front. Alright. There is nothing I love more than watching spiders just randomly move across the screen. Hell yeah, brother! Hit him again! Oh, okay. This could be an easy loot or Innis kill. Or anyone, honestly. Yeah. Could I actually? Oh wait, no, that's not what I was talking about. I was talking about this guy over here. Maybe. What is yours? What is your... Yeah, okay. Okay, okay. So what I'm gonna do here is Iron Bow, hit 100%. Bada bing, bada boom. That motherfucker is gone, right? Now, I'm gonna send in Innis. And he's gonna attack with the longbow. He should do some damage. He should have hit at least once. Stats. And now I can move you over here. Use thunder because that's most cost effective. Yes! God, loot's crushing it. Loot is crushing it as always. Alright, now I'm a little worried about this guy, but we should be fine because he can't come get us and you will die soon. Who do I want to kill him? Tana. Tana is who I want to kill him. Can Tana kill him? Hey man, risk it for the biscuit! Go for the heavy lance! 76%! Man, Tana's gonna be so good someday. Someday, maybe. Know what I'm saying? There we go. I guess let's funnel everybody through here. I can try. What are you? Yeah. So I noticed that he has a javelin. Can I, like, attack him? I could. I won't be able to kill him. But I could attack him. I'll be right here, I guess, right? Equip the javelin and just sit and wait. And just wait for, like, everybody else. Narrow mountain pass. Narrow mountain pass. Get the paladins picking up the rear, because at any point they can run forwards if I need them. Yay, spider. Ooh, this is an issue. I really should not have gone for the iron bow here. But it does not matter, because he seems to be doing perfectly fine. Alright, he should not double here, so it'll be okay. He should not double here, so it should be okay. Okay, and then you, yep. Honestly, not bad. The issue is right, no matter where I go. It's not as though, it's not as though she can get to me. What are you at? What are you at? We're gonna use Garcia here, steel axe one of these dogs. Him. Hit him!
Yes!
63 is above 50. Follow me for more math. Fuck. Really? Crit? Damn, that really sucks. I'm glad he missed, but that really sucks. I really wish he had crit. Okay, that was a mistake, really. I should not have done that. However, now, longbow, get the snipe, easy dubs, hit him with the iron lance, bada bing, bada boom, the devil's dead. And I'm the one who killed him. Let's just be clear. Yeah, I know. Hit him! Yes! I don't think Hannah levels up from this. I'd love it if she did. Shh. Fucking god, man. Man, what's the point of trying? What's the point of trying so hard when in the end of the day it's just gonna be like, a little bit off? There's like no reason to. Thunder! I don't know what to do here, honestly, right? Because most of the time I have people like, oh, I want this person to level up, or oh, I want this person to level up, but I don't really have that now. Garcia's promoted, Anis is promoted, Marissa's not promoted, I want her to level up. But like, other than her, it's really just like, hey, what we're gonna do is just roll up with the steel axe and equip it. It's gonna be badass. Can we get some music? My bad, OG. I hate it when it's like just silent. I can hear my thoughts. Killer. What?
Murder. What are you talking about?
What the fuck am I doing, dude? I'm tired. I'm tired. What the fuck was that?
Do it.
Do what? Your mom. Bro, I'm out of it. I'm so out of it. What the fuck am I doing, dude? I need to be put out of my St. Louis, Missouri. Alright. Let's move you here. Let's move you there, because your movement is more important than his. Your movement is 6, your movement is 5, yeah. So they should be tripping up all over each other most of the time. How's this for music? Oh, dodge. Okay, don't let him double. Yeah, double him. Okay, well, now we have something for Natasha. Oh, spider moving. Spider moving, bro. What we're gonna do is we're gonna iron bow. What's your deal? What's your deal, huh? We're gonna hold on to the... Can I just use the hand axe? Yes, bro. Yes! Nope. Steel axe, I guess. I want him to, like, crawl down here. Yeah, steel axe. Barissa moves over to the right. Does not get the kill. Really? Does not get the kill. That really blows, actually. That really sucks. Okay. Well, that was not what I was planning at all, actually. I'd actually go far as to say that's the opposite of what's going on. Iron Lance, Axe Reaver, Heavy Spear. Yeah, I can't kill any of them with that. But he's still just moving with one. Wow. Wow, I'm struggling here. My swordswomen cannot keep up. They cannot keep up. I don't know what the deal is, huh? They're struggling with all their might and losing pretty hard. I could try lightning here, but like my issue right now is if I hit, that'd be ideally he hits one, misses the other. No, why would that happen? You're like, why would you want that to happen? Well, if he hits one, misses the other, then Natasha can clean up for the kill. But I guess I just gotta move her up here. Mend is important, just to make sure she gets all of her health back. Check these guys. Check him. We're gonna move right over here. Yeah. We're gonna park ourselves kind of like this. It sucks to turtle, but there's really nothing else I can do. I can't, like, split up my people into teams. Ooh, I should have healed him. I really should have. I didn't think he'd have that much of a problem. I didn't think they'd do 17 damage to a warrior. Like, his defense is pretty high, I thought. Keyword, I guess. Dodge! Don't let him- oh shit! Do it again! Nope. I don't know why I expected that. I don't know why I expected him to dodge again. Alright, yeah, this guy is- we're almost there. He is almost there. I could probably, like... Shamshir. He does get the double. She does get the double now. But she dies, right? So, is it worth it? Is it worth it? It is. Greed over smart decision making. Get the double, get the double, get the double, get the double, get the double. Crit, 41%. Why? May I ask? What's the deal, man? What's up? What's up with that? Yeah, sure, I guess. We're gonna heal her again, and she's gonna do it again. But this time, oh, but if she misses, it's like game.
Hey, man, 80% is 80.
Man!
Greed should not have taken precedent. That was all my fault. That was so preventable. I should have known. I should have put it together.
Welp, that sucks. Did I put any stat boosters on her? I don't think so. Alright, we gonna miss another 80? Are we gonna miss another 80? Oh well, yeah, it could be worse. I did pump like a decent amount of XP into her, but you know, it could be worse. I don't get a Myrmidon now. I just don't get a Myrmidon or an assassin or a swordmaster because Joshua is dead. Now so is Marissa, and yeah, that's fine. It's fine. 55 is so low. That shit's crazy. Can Erica even put up with it? Oh my god, Garcia definitely can't put up with it. Do I use the paladin? Is it cheap? I'll put Erica right there. I'll put Franz right here. I'll attack with the javelin. I don't think I'll hit, but it'll be fine. Okay, listen, I lied. I said I didn't expect him to hit. I expected him to hit like one, you know? I was only asking for a little bit. And then we move up these guys, and I have to fucking dance Natasha one of these turns. Like, why aren't you using the longbow on the fucking spider? Because the hit rate's like 2. Yeah, no damage. Why is he attacking that guy? Not scared. Not scared in the slightest. Alright, Franz is perfectly good. We can start, like, doing shit now. By doing shit, I mean mend. Does this do the 30? Does this do the full 30? No, it doesn't. It does 20 plus mag. Healer users, when me win, bro. What's your HP at? No, you're still pretty high up there. Everybody seems to be more than fine. 38, 12, 4, 20, 22, 23, 0, 40. Yeah, no, really the only person I want to level up is Tana. So that I can get, I don't know, either a Wyvern Knight or a Falcon Knight. Either of which would be perfectly fine with me. I would not have any problems with it whatsoever. How many times am I gonna, like, accidentally almost kill my units, right? Because that wasn't even intentional. That was just me existing. Silver? Fuck, dude. I'll do silver bow. Twice? Nah. Oh, well, that makes sense.
That clocks out.
According to my calculations. Garcia, probably, right? Yeah, bro. Send the guy with an axe to hit the guy on the mountain. Why does Garcia have higher skill than Innes? How does this happen? Man, what about you, huh? Nope. Well, maybe. Just send Luke to do it. I say as I move somebody else. You've gotta be fucking with me. Rapier! And the crit. You love to fucking see it. You love to see it. I love to see it. Alright, and now you are all safe. Let's move you over here. We're gonna dance Natasha. We're gonna heal Tana. I said heal. There we go. And so now, hell, dude, I could fucking move Garcia up here, put the steel axe, and he's all good. God, I love having tanks. I love having units I can put in the front lines to enemy phase. It feels so good. It tickles something in my brain. Fuck you! Love you, Garcia. You're doing the best. Honestly, best I could ask for. When the world wants you to die through Poison Claw, you're always there with the miss. And that's what I need. He's just my best unit. Natasha, Erica, Tana. What's up, dude? How's everybody looking up there? Yeah, I can just use my bow and be fine. Ooh. The 16 would make it 32, right? But there's a higher chance to miss. Greed! Greed has never hurt me before. Never in my life has greed hurt me. And we're gonna send Tana. Iron Lance, love to see it. Level up. I ask so much and I receive so little. Okay, now we're good though. Franz, Steel Lance. I guess I just force everybody to walk forwards. Might as well, right? Natasha needs to level up. Level 9, right? The thing is, right? I would use La Rochelle, but she's so low level at this point. It is already such a pain to get Natasha to this level. And she just fucking was like, hey, my name's La Rochelle, I'm an unpromoted unit, and I'm at level 3. Like, I'm, what, the 13th chapter into the game? If I really wanted to use her, I'd commit. Some guy came into my chat, Caskins H, was like, can we use La Rochelle? And then he left after I said, maybe. Like, damn, bitch, what the fuck you want? You want a contract written in my blood? Says, yeah, I'll definitely use La Rochelle. Man, I was so willing to negotiate. I was so willing to negotiate with him. Motherfucker was like, I'm willing to negotiate. I was willing to negotiate too, and he was like, nah, fuck this guy. He didn't even get to see me kill La Rochelle. I would not have done it. Fuck. This is a rot map. Oh. Gee willikers, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit, that sucks. Mag 8, what's your res, Donna? 9? Speed 20. Hot damn. Hot damn. To be honest, I feel like I could just... I might die, but it would be so very awesome if I didn't. Huh? You ready to see the biggest greed of your lifetime? I'm gonna leave a Pegasus Knight up against some eyeballs. You're fine. Well... Yeah, let's fuck him up. Fuck him up.
Whoop his ass!
I guess spiders have ass, right? That's the big abdomen. Does that count? If you say whoop its ass to something that doesn't have an ass, you just pick, like, the butt location? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, listen, man. Steel ants, what are you? Yeah. The issue here, right, is these guys. They worry me. Ideally, they'll roll up before, like, the other guys do. I don't want to deal with the chimeras or the dogs or whatever they're called. Fuck, there's a lot of them. Steelix, holy shit. That was a 3%. That was crazy, dude. Weapon level increase. That was so awesome. Do it again. Oh. Yeah, this is cool too, I guess. Dodge. Alright. Hit twice. Yeah! I forget that Pegasus Knights are, like, actually good sometimes. Like, don't get me wrong, I know conceptually that they're good. But they're so shitty at the start of the game that sometimes I just forget that, like, it's not a bit, right? Because I'll be for real, some Fire Emblem, like, tips or whatever that, like, you should do, sometimes they don't feel real. Like javelins. I know that they're good, but they miss a little bit too much for me. You know what I'm saying? Alright, what are you? Yeah, we're all fine here. I think the goal is to get into the central location where I can, like, hoard and protect. That's the move at this very moment in time. What do you have? You worry me. Killing Edge? I'm not fucking worried about you, dog. I'm not worried about you in the slightest. I am kind of worried about this guy. Loot! God, she's so fucking good. Such a good unit when I level her up to 16 and then promote it. It's crazy. Like, for some reason, her stats are great. yeah, we're just gonna roll up with that. Equip the steel axe. Now you're gonna attack Loot. I know that you're gonna attack Loot, and I hate you for it. I need you to know. Oh, fuck, dude. Where are you? This was a major miscalculation. I can rescue. I cannot rescue him. What's your con, pal? 16? I'm gonna lose my S rank axe user. Nah, we're good. We'll be fine. Let's send this asshole here, though. Huh? Get the lightning? Never notice how lightning doesn't actually do lightning, and that the Thunder Tome has lightning on it. Ever notice? Huh? Probably not. There's no reason for you to have, because most of y'all don't play Fire Emblem, but still. Sure, man. Listen, I'm just looking for a place to put my units. Looking for a nice place to settle down, put my units. We'll equip the Iron Sword. And you will probably die. Yeah, so let's keep you there. I don't know why I bring him along when I don't need him. He's not like a unit I level up. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, this is not doing so hot. Not doing so hot. That's fine. This is not fine, however. Alright, and then you. So what I gotta do is place a real, like, hump in here. What we're gonna do is heal you. We're gonna move Innis up. We are going to... Yes. We're gonna dance for you. We're gonna put Solace. Just checking. We're gonna put Solace in this house to look for Ewan. Hey, Ewan. You're the best. I hope I can study for you forever. My mission is my life. If you wish to learn magic, you'd be better served by another. No way. Take me with you. And now he's level one, right? His stats are so bad. His stats are so bad, bro. Like, abysmal. Like, so bad. Like, I get it. He's one of them. His gimmick, by the way, is that, like, he begins at a really low level, but then he promotes twice. Like, that's his shit. Which, hypothetically, is really good, but the problem is, right, I just don't have the time. I just don't have the ability. To each according to his ability, to each according to his need, I don't need him. I don't need him. Not like that. We're gonna put Erica here, and we're gonna put Seth right next to her, so that we can get the support bonus. And then we're gonna move Franz downwards, along with Loot over here. And then I'll put Ton over here. Why not, right? I'll figure it out. And then Ewan can visit. Yo, free staff. Barrier. I don't think I ever used that. Alright. He has an Axe Reaver. And he still missed, dumb bitch. Hit him again. Holy fuck. Holy fuck, Garcia's a monster. Garcia's a fucking monster, dude. Holy shit. Goddamn, maybe Erica ain't so bad after all. I was talking shit. I'll admit it. Yeah, die. 16 plus 16 is more than 29, bitch. Woohoo! Alright, that's good. And now my issues are these three, right? These three fucking ghouls. And these. Well, not really these. Because my plan right now is to just put Garcia right fucking here. And have him just, like, hold everything off. Because they'll probably be fine, right? But these guys... We're gonna move all of our weaker people over here, and we're gonna build like a wall. A great big wall. A strong wall. That can hold off the horde. What are we thinking, huh? Huh? Great idea so far. Bad idea right now. Pretty crummy idea at this very moment. I can move you over here. Nope, that was not what I was looking for. Right over here, so that you can bait out that guy. Place you in there. Dance Loot. You. Okay, so the issue is right now, right, is that they have the ability to kill Natasha. That's not something I want anyone to have the ability to have. Natasha's, how do I say it, pretty fucking good. So, you're fine. Yeah, honestly, this should either be the worst idea anyone has ever had in the history of life, or go perfect. Alright, as planned. better than planned.
Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Holy fucking shit!
That's so awesome. That was so fucking awesome, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. I should not have... Will she be okay? Don't crit. She might die. I might lose the run. I might lose the run. Giving her the rapier with an increased hit chance was really bad. Nope, we're good. Oh, thank fucking god. Oh, thank god. I didn't think that Erica would kill the devils, so I didn't, like, pay attention to her positioning. We're good. We're safe, though. Making unnecessary risks and getting extravagant rewards. Alright, yep. You can do whatever the fuck you want, buddy. I think you just die. Yeah. What does that guy do, huh? Yeah. Safe! And now we get to clean up. Now we get to clean up. Yeah, we're gonna put you here. We're gonna mend Erica because she definitely needs it. Wow, safe, dude. Not even close, not even a danger. At no point was I at any risk of peril in any sense of the word. We're gonna heal Franz, not mend him. All right, I could just steal this, yeah. Die? We should be all good. Yeah, we're gonna javelin some of these beasts just because I feel like being a hater, right? You know? Sometimes you do stuff just to be, like, mean. This is what I'm gonna do. Steel axe. That sucks. That sucks. Killer axe? No. Same thing. Hand axe? No. Worse. Kill him! Hell yeah, brother. Alright, now we get to start moving and grooving. To the right. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Alright, so right now the move is to move Tana up towards the eyeball. Have Garcia kill the dog. Are we good? Yeah, we're good. I should have picked Java. I really should have picked Java, but there's nothing I can do now. What can I do, you know, other than just, like, move everybody up, right? What can I do? Move Ennis to the right. Just put him over here. Ideally, he should just be able to take it, right? Steel sword, steel lance. Put him there. Don't give two fucks about Ewan. I'm probably not gonna use him again. Alright, no offense to all the Ewan lovers who do not exist in my chat. But, like, come on, bro. For real? For real? And now Garcia can't kill some dog. We're not living in this society. This cannot be legit right now. Damn, not doing too well. My friend messaged me and was like, hey, I want to go down. We got to start going to the gym together. And I'm so down for that. I want to be built. I want to be built. I want to be Jack. I want to get all the women. You know what I'm saying? God damn it. I'm going to lose my mind. All right. I'm just going to move up. I'm going to cook the steel axe. And if he comes after me, he comes after me. But I can't deal with this game anymore. And by that, I mean specifically the game of, oh, wow, they're not moving. They are not moving. Okay. Well. Oh. What do you have on you? Steel axe? Well, friend, do I have something for you? Go on, fight me. fight me. He won't. Probably also put Erica over here. That was an accident, but I suppose it doesn't really matter. What about these winged guys? Nope, not an issue. Not an issue. Man.
Is it really dynamic if you... Oh my fucking god, they just keep spawning. They just keep fucking spawning.
Yes, he got the dog. Alright, 6. 24.
Ah, sorry, 48.
That's what you get, man.
Bro! Oh, me win. This is literally a me win moment. I'm me winning so hard right now.
Why are there so many of them? I'm like, hey man, I get that you're trying to play the video game, but now, hear me out. What if I told you that just a swarm of these bastards are gonna arrive and you will have no recourse? And they'll be like, that doesn't sound very fun at all. And I'll be like, yeah, it really does not. All right, well, what we're gonna do is move Erica over here, and what do you have? You have some dumb shit. Nah, we're good. What about you, huh? What about you? We're gonna move Erica into this bush. We're going to move... That was a mistake. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It does not matter. We're gonna move them up into this corner here, because it seems that I'm gonna have to build an upcoming little fort to protect myself against the invasion of demons. Yeah. Yep. I'll send Saleh to help Erica here. Alright, here they come. Dodge. Fuck you. Alright, there we go. 12 and 12. Am I in range? If she was not in range, I would run that every time. I'd run that every time if she was not in range, but she is. Which sucks. We're gonna equip the hand axe. Fuck, dude, what's the move even? What's your defense? 8. Gonna do is you're gonna move you over here, right? And you should be ample far away. And we're gonna put you over here. Fine. Not fine. Fine. Not fine. Honestly, that's okay, because there's no reason they're attacking her, right? There's no way that they would be attacking Innes. Might be a little dangerous for Luke. Might be a little dangerous, but ideally, she can tough it out. Ideally, I said. And then you are a nuisance. Honestly, is that in range? Kill him! Hit. Hit again. God, Tana's actually fucking showing up and showing out. Might I say. Might I say, she is just showing up, showing out, teaching everybody that it's nobody's business. Yep. I was worried about this. Dodge is phenomenal. Dodge is beautiful. You'd love to see that. Alright. Not even that bad. There is still this guy over here, but considering how none of them are hurt in any way, shape, or form... Hellfire, that's 60, that's 46, so that's good, I'll use it, why not? I'm just like sinking a lot of damage into this guy, because you know, that's just how they are. If there's no crit on magic, then. Alright, and then we attack him with the iron sword, and we get the free level up, because I'm pretty sure, yeah, that's what these guys are. Ideally... We're getting there. We're getting there. We might hit the level cap before we promote, and that will really suck, actually, because that means we're just wasting levels. What's your XP at? 91. Okay. I can try. Miss. Fuck you. Yes. Goated, for real. Level up! That was so bad. That was so bad. That was atrocious. Did you see that? Bro, they're not being for real. They're not being for real. I know damn well they're not being for real. What was that? Bro. Yeah, hit him with that. We're gonna attack with the iron bow over heal real quick. Now you're dead. You're almost dead. And so naturally... perish? And we should be... Oh, wait, no. They haven't moved. We should be mostly good. Mostly. Was anybody hurt? Garcia has taken 3 points of damage. That's so, like, nothing. Okay, yeah. Not bothered. Oh, okay. Let's move Seth up a little bit. Oh, let's move Luke behind him. And then over here. And then over here. Not gonna move. Okay. What do you have in there? Halberd and a steel bow. Holy shit. Thunder? Lightning? Lightning, why not? That's great, and then we're gonna rescue you. Place you there. Move you down here. And boom, rescue drop! That's optimal, alright? What you're seeing right now is optimal gameplay. So we're just gonna put him here. Put her here. Put him here. And we're going to do the most optimal thing of swarming them all at once. Because, obviously, that's the smartest thing to do. Ah, fuck, do I need to seize the gate? Nah, we're fine. It says defeat enemy. How's it looking from over here, actually? So, like, if I attack with Elfire. Lightning? Oh, thunder. Mr. Electric, kill him! Woo! Missed me. That's fucking phenomenal. Can we get, maybe? Seth will probably level up from this. Seth level up is pretty good, but he has great stats already. Kill him. Badass. That's badass. Level up. Lovely. That was okay, I guess. Ah, no, that's good. I would have liked defense, but it's fine. Hey! He can't use it. He can't use it. He doesn't have the levels. Or the skill level. I'm sorry, Elder. I found nothing. Who's that with you? Hey, guys. We of Kyr Pelin have turned away. The great dragon alone holds all our honor and pristine. Do you have a problem with that? I understand. Sheesh. The inquisitiveness of youth. Long dragon. It was only through the great dragon's strength could the demon king be sealed away. Mankind may have forgotten its debt, but the great dragon never forgets. It watches over the bones of the demon king in darkling woods. It keeps the demon king's dark brood from swarming the world of men. Bonds vigilance alone. You don't need to know that, but you should remember. You've seen the effects of the omen that has appeared in the south. They're evil over there. The great dragon left the darkling woods to investigate.
I sent my grandson Saleh along as well, but they became embroiled in a battle and the Great Dragon disappeared. There's been no sign of the Great Dragon either here or abroad. We grew worried and directed Saleh to look for any trace of the Great Dragon. The source of that foul energy may be responsible. Manakeet, how dare you speak so of the Great Dragon? My bad, OG. Mer was with my brother. Where is this brother of yours? He leads a force of men against Grado. You must leave for Grado at once and rescue the Great Dragon. We must go through Johanna. It will be to your advantage to join us in a journey for a time. Please allow me to travel with you on the road ahead. Oh shit, we're going now. The road to Janana. Banana, bro. 13. What are we looking for, huh? Bro, I need to refresh my weapons. My weapons are suffering, okay? Like, it is bad. I don't have a dark mage.
Okay.
No, it's time for us to stop. We're stopping the buck here. The buck stops with me. Alright, we're going to kill these guys. We're going to go to the armory and we're going to take care of all of it. That's what we're going to do. Who needs it? I can't, bro. Level 3 is too low. Listen, I'm sure La Rochelle would be awesome, but level 3 is just too low. I can't commit to another mage. Or can I? Level 13. I can't. It took so long to get Natasha to this level, and you get Natasha like chapter 4. Alright, I just can't do it. I don't have it in me. Where are we at? That's fine. No, not Colm. Fuck Colm, bro. I'm not picking Colm over Innes or Tethys. Check map. Oh no. There's so many. There's so much. Listen, alright. We gotta take a break from the Fire Emblem. That is so fucking much, dude. No way, Jose. We are not doing more of that. Listen, okay? It's one thing to go through the actual, like, game. It's another to need to backtrack, and it's like, hey, fight all of this. There's only so much I can do. Let's see. Tetris or Slay the Spire? Tetris or Slay the Spire? Tetris looks more visually better. But I have it. It's hard to read the chat during Tetris. You know what I'm saying? It's just difficult. It's hard. Slay the Spire! But you know, I'm struggling with games to play, right? Because I beat the Pokemon Nuzlocke, and so I need to I've beaten the Pokemon Nuzlocke, and I've done the Celeste Strawberry Jam Beginner Lobby. And once I beat Minecraft, the only game I'll have to play will be a little too loud. The only game I'll have to play is Fire Emblem. So I'm looking for more games. I like the idea of four rotating ones. This is one of my other runs. I hope you'll be okay with it. First Blade's okay. But it doesn't function all that well with boot. But it's still good. I could do Hovering Kite. Hovering Kite would be a good idea. Oh, I'll put in the server that I did Tetris. Or switching to Slay the Spire.
Awesome. So what's the move here, right? I like to look up. Oh shit, you can't see it. You can't see it. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. You did not see what was going on there. I'm so sorry, guys. I could elite before the boss fight, but that'd be a lot. Question mark? And then, question mark, treasure chest, rest stop, elite. All right, here's where I want to be. So I either go through this way, or these ways. Honestly, I'll go up here. I don't have enough money to even justify going. I do have enough money to justify going to the shop, but. Okay. Corpse explosion is good, but not in this case because it's a single enemy. If I don't block, I get 6. So there's no point in using defend here. The best move is just to strike. And so I get 6 block. I take 6 damage, which sucks. But not much else I could do here. Oh my god, I forget it has plated armor, dude. That sucks. Caltrops. I could do poison flask. I have to take another 6 damage, which really sucks. Alright, 2 damage. 2 damage, because I weakened it with Nooch. With Neutralize, that's great. That's so badass, actually. We're so chill. Alright, 10 damage. Survivor. Defend. The move is definitely to... I could block out all my damage, or... I could end... No, it'd be smart to defend in deadly poison. And venom is good because when you deal unblocked attack damage, you inflict poison. But the problem is I'm not inflicting unblocked attack damage, like, ever. So. No. And this, and then bam, bam, bam. That doesn't really help. Doesn't matter. He'll die to poison next turn. So, like, it doesn't, like, who cares, right? All I need to do is survive this, ideally taking no damage, but that doesn't look like it's going to be a thing. Oh, well, it doesn't matter, because he dies before he attacks us. And perish. Taking 8 damage isn't really ideal, but it could have been worse. Ooh, gain 2 dex really means the Orc Calcum doesn't matter. Because everything I do will give me more than 6 block. I don't have a lot of defense here. I'm not going to take any of these. Poison stab, actually. Poison stab's good. Remove a card from my deck. Well, you're right. Maybe I do have one too many poison stabs. Maybe one is enough. I don't know, poison stab is better than strike, and I have 5 strikes, so. I don't really want to. Can I, like, escape? Nope. Well-laid plans. Blade dance is okay, caltrops is good, dagger spray is alright, corpse explosion, nooch, survivor. I could get rid of one of the defense. The defense don't really matter all that much. Alright, shop. You can now remove cards from your deck at rest sites. Don't need to. This is pretty good. This is pretty good, but I don't really like... Normal enemy combats are no longer encountered. Start each elite combat with 2 strength? That's good, bro. And then 24 for Sucker Punch, because Sucker Punch is good. Steal 7 damage, apply 1 weak. And then what we're going to do is... I have no space for this. Oh. I'll get rid of the draw 3. And I'll go for intangible. Intangible is so fucking good, actually. Because, like, if push comes to shove and your back's up against the wall... Oh. If I had taken that one, I would have, I would be okay here. Yeah, the move here is definitely corpse explosion. And then deal damage, right? That's definitely the move here. So once this motherfucker dies... Oh shit, I picked the wrong one. It would have been better to pick the one with the most health, actually. But no, once he dies, all, like, he kills everybody else. So that's his shit. If I apply 5, he's at 14. How much? He's at 8 poison. 5 plus, that means 18, so he wouldn't die anyways. Well, Caltrops, deadly poison. If he attacks me, I don't want him to attack me. I don't want him to attack me. But I think, yeah. Alright, so he dies. Corpse explosion, and everybody else dies. Look at that, dude. Ancient potion, game one artifact. Artifact is good. But I'd rather, honestly, it's not that good. Artifact is good, but it's not that good. Sneaky strike. I know I have hovering kite, but I don't. I could go into the discard one card thing. If I start building for discard one card, I think I could be good. Alright, we're gonna have to start. I'm gonna have to start building for discarding. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Fuck, dude. If I win, I get the mask, but this is a hard fight. I don't even have all that much gold. Yeah, I'll just run. I don't care. Ooh, elite fight. But if I. Nah, I'm good. I start elite fights with 2 strength. Alright. What we're gonna do is survivor, discard, defend, Caltrops, and then bouncing flask would go hard. Because that does 9 poison damage to this guy. And I don't have envenom. Strength stays with me the entire time, by the way. So. Whenever. Yeah, that sucks. That kind of blows, personally, but we'll be okay. Yeah, alright, he's taking damage, we're good. He gets stronger every time though, right? So. Envenom, Sucker Punch, and now he only does 6 damage, which is something I'll have to put up with. It's an elite fight, right? It's not easy. I'm not gonna get by it scot-free. Gonna have to take a little bit of damage, gonna have to fuck up a little bit. 21 isn't great here. Nooch, 15 also isn't great. Well, there's really nothing to do here other than that, right? Tough it out, one more time. Take the 9 damage. I guess retain the defend, doesn't matter. Tough it out, oh my god, I think I draw Sneaky Strike this turn, that sucks. Sneaky Strike and Corpse Explosion blows, it's really bad. Blade Dance, Shiv. 17, I think? Yeah, he dies here, that's so goated, I'm glad that worked out so well. Dies, yes, we're good. We did lose a lot of health, but we got the Tory Gate, which pairs nicely with the boot, to be honest. And by pairs nicely, I mean, not really. Oh shit, Blessing of the Forge is pretty alright, definitely better than Vulnerable. Draw one card, apply 2 weak, Venom, nah, we're fine. Yeah, definitely rest here. Oh wait, 21 would leave me with 64 plus 15. So no, I'd rather just Smith actually. Does Venom go down to 1? And Venom does go down to 1. What is a Corpse Explosion? 9 poison? Not worth it. Four times. Honestly, and Venom is really good. The problem is just its cost. Fuck. Okay, this is rough. Survivor. Strike. I think envenom. Blade Dance. And then I have to poison stab somebody. I'll just start with him. I'll start with him. I gotta start with somebody. This is a lot of damage. This is a lot of damage. I know this is an elite. I can recover next turn. Or with the next fireplace. Oh god, if I get corpse explosion, that'll be so good. That would be so good if I get corpse explosion. Please let me pull it. Please let me pull corpse explosion. Fuck. That sucks. That really sucks, actually. Corpse explosion would have been really good. Not really any moves to make here. Yeah, because he dies, and then it's them two. And so they do 7 damage to me, I think. Yeah, that really blows. And now I'm vulnerable. So I'm taking more and more damage for no reason. Mm-hmm. 6? 22. This is 22. 22 minus 6 is 18. Nope, not worth it. Oh, but if I Sucker Punch and apply 1 weak. 19 minus 6 is 13. I have enough to survive. Caltrops and strike. What we're gonna do is we're going to what do I have left? Yeah, no, we're just gonna keep a defend. We're gonna keep a defend. If I had corpse explosion left, I would have run it. Where'd corpse explosion go? Right here. I didn't see it. That sucks. That's stupid of me. 7, that's great here. Phenomenal. Yeah, I'd rather just attack him and take the 1 damage. Honestly, I'd rather just attack him and take the 1 damage. Yeah, he dies next turn. Alright, there we go. I'll put you out of your St. Louis, Missouri. Bag of Preparation. That's great. Discard 2 cards. What are we moving here? Probably middle path. 46 gold and an oddly smooth stone. And boom, another treasure room. Eternal Feather. For every 5 cards, heal 3 HP whenever you enter a rest site, which is great. I'll be for real. Oh, fuck. This is really bad. I thought that we had another one of these right afterwards, but we didn't. So I gotta survive this, survive that, and then I'll get here. Surviving this should not be hard. This will be an issue, but we'll get there, and then we'll be fine. Okay, the move here is to corpse explosion this guy. No, because I can't. Mm-hmm. Right? The issue here is, I guess, Sucker Punch Corpse Explosion. That's all I can do, right? Because it does the most damage. And I need to break its negate. Now, the reason why I'm not using Caltrops, which is what I normally would do, is because it had negate, which means it would eliminate like the poison, and it wouldn't take poison damage, and that's not something I need right now. Oh, 19. 10. I can survive 10. I did not discard a card this turn. I don't think I did. Wow, yeah, man. That really, all of them on him, huh? That's fucking great. I survive this. Next turn, I might need to whip out my intangible. Oh, yeah, 20. That's so bad. That's so bad, bro. Draw 2 cards, discard 2 cards. I'm not gonna need well-laid plans. And I don't have Envenom. So, no, gain 6 block, yeah, not worth it. And now I have 4, which means I get to play all of these. Yeah, and now I guess it's just Yeah, no. I have to whittle this bastard down, right? And then add 3 shivs in my hand. And, alright, he just sits there and is like, hey, no, I'm fine. I have to take the intangible here, because otherwise he kills me.
That sucks. That really does. That's brutally unfortunate.
I wish it did not go like that. I wish it didn't go like that. We kill him this time, though, so. That's 9. Yeah, let me just stab him. And we're fine. That sucks. I really wish I didn't have to use my intangible. But you know, gotta do what you gotta do. Bouncing Flask Plus is pretty alright. Please survive. Please let it be fine. Fuck, dude, not this one! Oh, fuck, we're so Jover. It's so Jover for me. Alright. Draw 2 cards, get rid of 2 cards. Don't need him. Fuck, dude. Fuck, dude. Yeah. Sneaky Strike. Her. Because she does healing and whatnot. Fuck, I should have envenomed before that. That was so dumb of me. And now, I guess I just do... I could do this, right? And they attack me, and then I'm fine. Well, no, I'm not fine. I still take 2 damage. I gotta kill this bitch. I have to kill her. Right? There's no way I get out of this unscathed without murdering her. Because she'll just... She does something. Yeah, she does that. Fuck, dude, 12. Meaning I have to fucking, I have to get two. Really? It might be Jover for me, I think. Right? Yeah. I can try to like. Deal 8 damage. And then you, right? Fuck no, Survivor would have given me more damage here. Yeah, I think I die here. Right? Yeah, I have 11 and this guy is 12. That sucks. That's brutal. That's brutal. You know, I kind of hinged on the fact that I would have a free ride after the Elite and I should not have done that. Alright, standard. I want to beat it with the Silent. Greetings. Talk. 100 gold, 250 gold. Depends on how it goes, right? Because this is better if there's a shop nearby. I'll choose a card. Apply 4 poison to 2 weak to all enemies is pretty solid. Yeah, the problem is that it's 2. These are good if you already have poison. Right, or this is good if you already have poison, and then this is good if you have ways of increasing your count, but I don't. Right now the move is poison stab, because Bane is useless right now. Fuck, dude, what the hell is this? You just have one lone thing on the right, or on the left? What am I going for? Alright, shop, elite, rest site, shop. Or not a shot, question mark. This, okay, okay, here, okay, like that. Damn, I should have taken the 250 gold, for real. Alright. Kill this motherfucker as fast as possible, because he only gets stronger. That's his thing, ritual. Yeah, my power is unmatched. He gains 3 strength every time. So, even if I use Survivor here, right? I gotta kill him next time. I need to do 15. I gotta do 14 points worth of damage. Which I don't think I have in me. Yeah, I don't. Okay. Well, one, bitch. Two, I really don't want to take any damage. I think I can get through this fight without taking damage. I just need to do 2 points of damage. 2 points. Wham. Bam. Easy dubs. My powers were matched. Yes, sir, they were. Yes, sir, they were. Sucker Punch is... Sucker Punch is good. You know? You always want to put debuffs on your enemies, and the Silent is really good at that. It's dangerous to go alone. Give me all your gold. True. Blur is okay, but I've never been able to, like, use it. Prepared is solid, actually. You know? I mainly had problems last time because I had the kite relic and I didn't know. What am I up against? An elite?
No.
I'll just lose the gold, pal. I'm gunning for that elite because my shit is, look at this. Look at these little babies. Oh shit. 6 damage on which one? You. Yep. Alright, that was actually so easy. God. All the ones in the earlier, so like, all the ones in the first act are so easy to beat. And then fucking, like, you get to the later ones and they're like, haha, fuck you. Yes. Yes, dude. You seem lonely. What's up? I'm chilling, bro. Welcome back to the stream. I'm just playing some Slay the Spire. Ain't nothing wrong. A flying knee. Next turn, it's better than the strike. It's better than a strike, honestly. Not much. I'm just chilling. I am lonely. I need a girlfriend. 2 cards, lose 14 XP. The thing is, right? There's a 10 out of 16 chance. 10 out of 16. There's a 5 out of 8 chance that it upgrades one of these cards and I don't give a shit about. 5 out of 8 is pretty gnarly chance for 14 HP. Do I at least get, like, a heal? No, I don't get a heal after the elite. I get question mark, battle, treasure, question mark, battle. No. No, not. Gamble! Ah, that's okay. That's okay. That is, it could have been worse. At least I got one. Ah, fuck this guy. Poison stab, flying knee, strike. Yeah, this is bad. I don't have potions. Potions are the best way to deal with this motherfucker. Because he's really bad with potions. Ah, fuck, dude. Fuck, dude. I can try, but I think, oh man. Why did I have to get this guy? I didn't have the tools to deal with an elite. I shouldn't have risked it. I shouldn't have taken the 14. That's so dumb. That was so dumb of me. I just have to take it, because if I use a skill here, I definitely can't block next turn, and I don't have the damage to kill him next turn. Him? He's already weakened. God damn. That's fucking horrendous. That's fucking painful. That's fucking painful, bro. Nooch. God damn it. That was brutal. The tiny chest isn't so bad, though. I'm a big fan of retain. I like just the idea that I can do that. I'll take well-laid plans. I don't have any money. I'm poor. Chrysalis. 3 damage 5 times. Whenever you play a card, deal 1 damage to all enemies. No. That was actually really good. Death by 1,000 cuts. I should have taken that. What we're gonna do here is... eat shit, right? Yep. Just eat shit, take 1 piece of damage. Play your turn. Nooch, Sucker Punch. I could Survivor here. No, I don't have to. I just had like a million energy. Easy dubs, dude. Alright. The shield is annoying, but he's not doing anything now. Hold on to that defend.
Bellow.
Strength. I think I can kill him. I should have checked damage on that, but I didn't have to. Noxious Fumes! Fuck, dude, I love that card. That card is so fucking goated. Juzu Bracelet! Holy fuck, so I have... So it's just so good. It's just so good, right? Because I never have to fight another enemy in these rooms again. 175, become Cursed Doubt. There's a shop over there. Worth it. Worth it! Because you can pull it out at a shop. You can pull it out at a shop, so you're fine. Spore Cloud sucks. Spore Cloud's annoying. Do I at least get... Yeah, I definitely need to take that rest. Let's see. 3 damage, 1 weak. Yeah. What's this? On death, the fly's too vulnerable. Yeah, I fucking forgot about that one. You know, distribute the pain, I think. By distribute, I mean focus in on him. At any point, if I need to kill him, I'll be able to now. Ooh, my friend's inviting me to the gym this week. He wants to start this week. And I need to check my bank account. I need to check my bank account. Your boy's suffering over here, huh? Fuck, now I'm vulnerable. Where did all my money go? Where did all my money go? Food. Mouthwash. More food. Commission. Which is a membership of... I don't need Noxious Fumes here because this isn't like a long fight. I'd love to just kill him. But I don't think I can. Yeah. That sucks. I guess I do get to use Noxious Fumes. I guess I do. And I take 12 damage. Or 6 damage for it. I'll be for real. I don't think I even attempt to kill the elite. Have you slayed the Spire? I have before, yeah. Not on this character. Right? So, you get... There are a couple characters you can slay the Spire on. Fuck, dude. I really need this. And I can only get to the shot. I have to do this. We're gonna rest. We are going to take the biggest gamble, and it's not gonna pay off. I'm gonna die in Act 1, bro. You've never seen this game? Missing out, brother. Noxious Fumes. Nooch. Sucker Punch. Fuck. Now I have weakness. Stunned. Alright, 13 damage. 13 damage, schmerteen damage, bitch. Defend. Strike. Weakness should go away after this. And now Noxious Fume should be kicking in. Okay. I'm glad he's weakened, but... 8 block is pretty good. Oh, well this is actually easy, right? Well-laid plans. Poison stab. Strike. Block. Take 5 damage. That's my shield. I can't believe you haven't seen this game before. Sucker Punch. Poison. Yep. Retain, defend. I should have retained the discard one. Survivor. Alright, that sucks. Mm-hmm. Even if I block with all my cards, I don't really get anything from it. But I'm energized for next round. Do I just run it? Or is it better to stall? It's better to stall, I think. Better to stall. Only take about 4 damage. Defend. You like turn-based games, huh? It's kind of my shit, to be honest. It's kind of my shit. Nooch. Prepared. Discard. Stab, stab, block, block. I don't know, it's just something about it, you know? Have I played a non-turn based? Yeah, I played Beep Beep. Beep Beep wasn't turn based, huh? I enjoyed that. Minecraft isn't turn based, I hate that. Hate that. This card is discarded, Celeste? Yeah, no. You know, turn based. I enjoy some turn based games, occasionally. On occasion. I'm real sophisticated. This is pretty good, but I don't... God, that's gonna bite me in the ass so hard. Alright, I have 298. Whenever you discard a card, deal 3 damage. Whenever you enter a rest site, and then choose and add 5 cards. Double the enemy's poison is good. This is also great. If I get in Venom with this, this actually goes so hard. If I get in Venom with this, it really does work. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna run it. And then I might as well pick up... apply 99 vulnerable. I mean, Terra's good. And then... speed potion, and now I'm poor, and now I'm poor. Oh, I rest here immediately, expeditiously, dude. I hope I survive. This boss fight isn't hard per se, but it's a little tricky occasionally. Noxious fumes, flying knee, nooch, strike, goop spray. He's gooping me. God, fuck the slimes, bro. He's not attacking. He's not gonna split. He splits at 50%, which is 70. Splits at 70. So all I need to do is get him as close to 70 as possible and then fuck him up. Yeah, that's gonna be an issue for me. Gain 2 dex. Gain 7 dex. This would be okay, but it disappears. I think the move right now is Catalyst. Gain 7 dex and then block twice. The 24 should help me a lot. Alright, now he's pretty close to 70. Actually, if I don't attack him, he'll be at 71. Which is so optimal. Oh wait, no, if I don't... Fuck, dude. I think he does, like, suffer here, right? 13 damage, 82 minus 13 is 69. Will he split, and will the clones have 69? Or will he be stunned? I have to hope he'll be stunned. I don't know. I do not know. I have to hope that he'll be stunned. I have to hope. Please, please, please. No! Fuck, he splits. This is, holy shit, the highest amount of health that they could have. Like, I'm shitting you not. This could not be any worse. Fucking discard the slime, man. 10 block? Yeah. Fuck, it could not have gone worse. It could not have gotten worse than this. Oh, shit, dude. What is this? Okay. We're fine here. Stab. What happens here? Split? What's half of 70? 35. No fucking way. 34. You have to be fucking kidding me. You have to be kidding me. I accidentally got it there. Fuck, dude. God damn it. Okay. Well, now I have more shit to deal with. Which is what I wanted, obviously, right? Oh, man. I might die here. It might just be over. Right? Infinite Blades. I might as well defend, right? There we go.
Five.
I have to block. Or else I think I don't die, but I get really close to it. I get too close for comfort. God, I wish Noxious Fumes was upgraded. If it was upgraded, that would be great. Alright, we're nooching you because you're too strong. 51 minus 8. Yeah, I think the move right now is just kill these little ones. Hello? Oh shit, the stream is still on. Yeah, the game did crash, I think. That was weird. I'll be for real. I heard the beep boop boop, and I was like, oh shit. That was my computer crashing. So, which is why I went silent. I went silent because I thought I was crashing. But no, the game... Alright, the game does do this sometimes. Give me a minute as I fucking... End task. Stop searching windows, bastards. I'm in my task manager, by the way. Alright, well that was something, huh? Yeah, the beep boop boop. The beep boop boop is evil, bro. It comes for me when I least expect it. Yeah, Slay the Spire does have trouble. Slay the Spire does have trouble with it. I wonder if that means I get to reset my fucking game. Because it does save. It does save, but... And now there's no sound. Nope, we're good. Oh shit, so I just get to do everything all over again. Yeah, this was all an elaborate scheme. It was all planned. Scripted. Now I get to actually play the boss, and it won't be as hard because I just did it. Huh? Look at that. All a part of my plan. Slime Crush? Yeah, I remember this. Kinda sucks. Infinite Blades is good, but... Do I even defend here? Yeah, I think I do. I think I do the same shit as last time, actually. Right? Defend and defend. But this time, I'll take the Infinite Blades. Hello. Hey, Sparkdrawn. This is my first time fighting this boss, today. And it is my first time fighting the boss today. I hope I'm doing well. You know, never done it today before. 7 knocks this down to 81. This would be 81 minus 6 would be 75. This would be too much. Well-laid plans, and then you. First time. Isn't that so cool the way I'm doing this? And then I guess I can block and discard defend. And then retain Sucker Punch. Knocks us down to 75. I beat Sonic Frontiers. Good game. I've not fought this boss before. What are you talking about, bro? I don't know what you're talking about, man. Why would I fight a boss that I fought a second time? That wouldn't make any sense at all. Why would I do that? You know what I'm saying? Like, that doesn't make any sense at all. Why would I do that? Holy shit, dude. This boss is... It's my first time. Holy shit. No, this is my first time. Look at it. This boss is really easy. That's why I'm having such an easy time with it. This boss is so easy, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. I really don't. Listen, alright? Try not to bad talk me. I feel like I did really just fuck up here because now that he's splitting. Yeah. Wait, what? No. Yeah, I'm just showing you what not to do. Yes. 4. And then I just need to do 4 damage. And then I'll do... Fuck it, man. I'll do some damage to you. You should die next turn. And then you should survive. No, you split, which sucks. Step 1, do not own a shitty laptop. Yeah, no. It's not even... Listen, my laptop is good. It just happens to be that, you know... It has problems sometimes. Alright, it's not the laptop's fault. It's not mine either, just to be clear. It's not mine either. We'll retain defend here. And then those two die. And I just have to deal with this little guy. Flawless boss battle. Flawless. First time doing it today. Flawless boss battle. Yeah, I'm pretty good at the game. 1000 cut is good. Nightmare. Fuck, dude, that's good. That's good with retain. Because if I pick Noxious Fumes... Yeah, Nightmare is good. I think I can use that with retain and Noxious Fumes. Draw one additional card. Remove 2 cards from your deck. Ring of the Serpent, baby! Woo! Do you guys remember how that guy came into work with COVID? So he came in again and he gave me the cold. Bro, listen. I don't want to be a hater. How is he giving you all these diseases? Are you like kissing him in the back? You taking him in the closet and going smooch smooch? I hope you don't have any diseases today. Alright, why are you getting all his shit? Y'all have an intimate relationship? Alright, I'm just saying, bro. People I've dated have given me less stuff than what you're getting from this guy. Alright, that's all I'm saying. Well, that is good, though, because now I'm worried if he touched my food. Kind of kindly fuck that guy. I'm telling him not to do that. I'm actually telling him to not fuck that guy. He gave it to one guy, and that guy gave it to another guy. Wow, so y'all are a bunch of kissers, huh? Didn't know. I didn't know that the Chick-fil-A was that liberating for you, sexually, I mean. This is shitty. These are two really shitty paths. Yeah, that's how diseases work. It's good workplace ethic. True. The move here is... Survivor. Tactician. Terror. Infinite Blades. Poison. Yeah, that's all I could do here. Oh well, that's pretty solid, only 4 damage. Prepared? Get rid of... I could defend twice. Not the Shiv, not the Noxious Fumes. Noxious Fumes is too good to get rid of. 1, 2, 3. I don't need the second one. Mooch, Shiv, Noxious Fumes, Well-Laid Plans, Defend, and Strike. His name was Trevor. He would have eventually become back with the T-Virus. Trevor looked like an evil resident. Hey bro, how evil could he be if apparently everybody at Chick-fil-A likes him enough to give him a little smooch now and again? You know what I'm saying? Maybe he's not that bad of a guy. Alright. Fuck. The card cost is too high. I need to upgrade this. Defend? I don't need to Catalyst right now. Catalyst would be pretty useless, not gonna lie. But I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna retain it. For when the poison gets too bad. Need to play the other Resident Evil games. It is pretty good. Yeah, you should. I would play the Resident Evil games on stream, but I'd... Scream and I'd cry like a little baby, and I wouldn't want that to happen. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my god, okay. Shiv, Sucker Punch, Strike, strike, defend, defend. Holy shit, that worked like a charm. I know 8 is a direct sequel, 7 is like with a new character. I know. Ethan! And he's an 8. Yeah. Resident Evil Village, right? Is the 8th one? Ethan fucking rocks? Listen, as a guy who has never played Resident Evil in his life, personally, I like the other guy better. What's his name? Like, Alan? That's not his name. That's not his name. What's his name? Jim? James? The guy with the suit. I'm playing Village right now. Right now you're playing League. If I were Ethan, I would simply not look for me. Leon? Yeah, I like Leon. Wait, no. Wait, who's Ethan? Oh, that's not it. What the fuck? Wow, okay, that's broken. That should show you my screen. Never mind, I guess you get... What the fuck? Ethan Winters. That's not Ethan. Leon Resident Evil. No? Who's the guy I'm talking about? I know the characters, just never played the game. Who's the guy in, the suit? Who's the guy in the SWAT gear? You know what I'm saying? Who's part of BIOS? BIOS? Games Productions. Who's part of the BIOS? BIOS. Who's him? Chris Redfield! Chris Redfield, he's my favorite character. He was what I was talking about. Yeah. Chris Redfield, he's my favorite. I like him. He was in Project X Zone, and that's what makes him so awesome. I don't know if you can play as him. I've never played Resident Evil in my life, but I like Chris Redfield. He's my favorite. All of these are... Okay. One additional for each time you lose? No, that's fucking awful. It's fucking shitty. I don't know why you said Albert. You don't even play as him. Why I said Albert, you don't even play as him. I don't know, man. Fuck it. Fuck, no, that was an accident. That was a misclick. I was looking for the DLC, and they said there was DLC where you can play as Chris. I gotta play it now. Listen, bro, if I can play as Chris, it's all worth it, emotionally. This shit sucks, bro. They're gonna rob me. I don't even have money for them to steal. This shit sucks. Fuck these guys. I don't even got money. They're gonna hit me and like, they're gonna be like, oh, they steal 15 gold under their attack. No, they don't. They ain't gonna steal shit. They ain't gonna steal jack shit, alright? Let me tell you what. Fuck you. God damn it. You also play as him in 8 kind of at the end. Interesting, I'm at the very beginning of 7 playing it with my sister. Awesome. Shiv, well-laid plans, survivor, tactician, sucker punch, defend. This guy should die sooner or later. Now I'm taking damage, bro. Screaming and crying. I gotta start attacking this guy. Shiv, Nooch, Noxious Fumes, Strike, and... Bro, can I just kill him? Yeah, there he goes. Strike again. Yeah, this guy's gonna run away. And he's not gonna have taken any... She's the one who wanted to play it, but she was too scared to. Imagine being scared to play Resident Evil. Couldn't have been me, bro. Could not have been me. Shiv. Strike. 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 Catalyst. He runs away. He runs away because I didn't have the cards to kill him. Man, I didn't even lose any money. Did not even lose any money. I just lost health. And now this bastard's back. We live in a society, and I don't know if this society really likes me. take me out of here. Just take me out of here. Losing my mind. Moo, will you be at TwitchCon? No. I will not be at TwitchCon. I know I'm your favorite creator, but I hear the foam pit is fun. I just won't really be there, you know? I'm sorry, guys. I know you're really looking forward to it, but you know, times are tough. Not as rich as I used to be. I paid $1 million for commissioned artwork. Can't fly over to LAX this year. If it was in Atlanta, I'd go, but I don't think it is. I'm pretty sure it's just in, what is it? Los Angeles, isn't it? Yeah, if it was in, like, a real place, I'd go, but it's not. Do I take more damage? I think I did. Las Vegas? What? Las Vegas? Huh? What is happening in Las Vegas? The average Twitch viewer isn't old enough to enter the facility. Right? How the hell? Oh, wait a minute. They want the kids to go to TwitchCon while the parents gamble. That's actually genius. That's genius. I get that now. Seven poison, the shiv, and then six damage, and it should be dead. That was a dumbass thing to do, but whatever. I feel like I'm gonna lose this, and then I'm gonna give up, and I'm gonna just lie on the floor. Dash, why not? Or a calcum, didn't need it. We're gonna rest here. Gonna rest here, and then we're gonna move up, move on, move out. That's right, Spark Drawn Opinions on the new profile picture for my Twitch and my Twitter, but nobody follows that. Nobody follows that. Nobody follows the Twitter. Ooh, fuck, dude, I hit him. What do you mean, bro? What do you mean? Just because I hit him, he gained strength? That shit sucks. Get him, boys. Ah, fuck. I didn't have the opportunity to kill them. And now I gotta suffer for it. Well, six damage is better than, or six defense is better than five defense, so I might as well, right? Might as well. Fuck, dude. Can't even kill him. Can't even kill him. Have to wait for the poison to finish him off, bro. That sucks. I'm gonna lose this one, bro. And now that I killed one and not the other, he's just gonna spawn even more. God damn it. None of this is really working out right now. None of this is working out. None of this is working out. Try my best and I only get this far. God damn it. Fuck this dude. Stop calling more of your goons, bitch. Oh. They're gonna fuck me up. They're gonna fuck me up. Shiv. 13 block is pretty good, but he's just gonna heal them. I shouldn't have attacked him. Alright. We're gonna dash. We're gonna deal 15 damage. Get the block. It'll kind of suck, but whatever. We'll have to do what we have to do. I'm back. Stream broke. Oh, my bad, bro. My bad, OG. You know? Don't ever give up. Give up! Please. Please give up. That would be so ideal if you just decided to give up. If I kill this guy... two. Shiv here. Six damage. Yes, dude. Alright, we're good. Poison kills him. We're gone. This looks nothing like the hit 1983 movie Gremlins. True. I suppose it doesn't. Poison stab. Sucker punch. Strike. Shiv. Yep. Okay. Well, this is all I got. This is all I got in me. Oh, wait. Does Noxious Fumes kill him? Because it adds 2 per turn. So, do I not need to worry about the fat-ass gremlin now? Yes, I don't. Okay. What we're going to do here is... I can apply more poison. I haven't already used Catalyst. Catalyst is still chilling here in the discard pile. So, if I deadly poison him... flying knee, shiv, strike. Okay, okay, we can kill this guy. This actually is not maybe the... I'm not maybe in the worst position ever. And once the guy on the right dies, by the way, I don't need to worry about the guys on the left because they just fucking run away. So I won. I just won. And then they all run away. They're like, they like a little bitch. Not gonna lie. Let's end the turn. Get the sundial. Your next skill is play twice. I don't have the energy to sustain that. But Bane's actually pretty good. Alright, we're gonna rest here. Easy rest. Get the treasure. Pop that open. Peace pipe. I don't have any money. Yeah. Yeah, we're just gonna... We're probably gonna heal up again, not gonna lie. It kind of sucks that I have to double heal, but... I'll travel through the shop just so I can avoid a unwieldy confrontation. Dash Caltrops. Caltrops isn't bad. It costs 1 less for each card discarded during this turn. Deals 7 damage 3 times. How many discard cards do I have? You and, like, one other. Yeah, you. No, not worth it. Not worth it either. Yeah. Whenever I use a potion, right? There we go. I'll get an energy potion, why not? Why not? Get jaxed. Start each combat with 3 strength. Which is so good, actually, though. Right? First turn. 100 gold, bitch. Let's go. Alright, fight this guy. Get the 3 strength. What we're gonna do is... I could Noxious Fumes. Flying knee. Yep, okay. I feel like that's probably the best move here. Piercing Glare, and now I'm confused. No terror, defend, strike. Oh my god, oh my god. Fucking beautiful, dude. Fucking beautiful, love that. Love it when the Sneko Eye decides to cast its very nice and lovely gaze upon me. Shiv. Not worth it, not worth it. Not worth it. Sucker Punch. Both of these are bad. All of this is bad. Yeah. Because it's better to just, it's better to just not defend when you have Orichalcum, right? Because if you're only doing 5, it'd be better to just take your 6. Ooh. 3 copies of this card into your hand. That's bad here, right? It's pretty shitty. Shiv. I don't know. I guess Nightmare, Catalyst, and then Strike, and then get Catalyst. And then ideally, hey Moo, will you be at TwitchCon? They invited me. They invited you? They didn't invite me, bro. Yo, they didn't invite me at all. That's hurtful. I'll have to take that up with my my Twitch rep, why they didn't invite me. Nah, bro, they didn't invite me. I won't be there. It's kind of a lot, you know what I'm saying? I want to give the smaller streamers a chance to meet their fans, because I reckon if I went, I would, I'd like clog up the whole arena with all of my fans, and I figure that would be really mean of them. Really mean of me to do. To small creators like Pokimane, you know? I want to give her a chance to shine. So, that's why I'm not going. I would if maybe, like, I didn't feel so bad and I wasn't such a kind and magnanimous person. Oh, I need to beat the champ. Oh, I need to beat the champ. It wasn't going to be easy, but I didn't think it would be this hard. He's just, there's no gimmick to the champ. He's just strong. He's just like built. That's his gimmick. Which is probably the hardest gimmick to deal with, right? There we go. All right. Strapped up. Well, at least he's vulnerable for 99 turns. All right. Noxious fumes, I hope, right? Yeah. I could, but I'm frail. He's inflicted frail on me. Shiv, deadly poison. I haven't used retain, right? Fuck it. Fuck it, we ball, bro. And then strike. Alright, he's taking 20 damage per turn, which means in about circa 17 turns, he should be dead. In 17 turns. Which, you might say, Moo, that's too many. And I'd agree with you, but I don't have a better option here. Hold on to the strike. So 17 turns. All I need to do is survive for 17 turns. And then he'll die naturally, of causes. And he hit me with vulnerable. It can't be that hard to survive. 17 turns, right? Surely? Don't call me Shirley. Oh. Take away the strike. Hit him with the nooch. I could do 10. No, I just do this. It's smarter to just increase his poison damage. That's the only way I kill him. I can't kill him with brute force. Or by surviving. Alright. Oh, he's gonna debuff me again. That's what I needed. Kick me while I'm down. I could dash poison stab. And I need this to go. Alright, so now we're looking at 30-ish. So about 6 turns. 6 turns he dies of natural combat, or natural causes. Na 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 na. Bane, Sucker Punch, Strike. I should have done Survivor Tactician. What should I do here? Yeah, I'll keep Tactician on me. Why not? I'm the only one here again. How sad. I want more fellow chatters. You know, get your whole family involved. Fuck, he cleared all the poison. We might be Jover. It might be Jover for me. Survivor, Tactician. I have enough to play every card here. We can only hope. We can only hope. Oh, sorry, I was talking on Discord. I'm back. I was just telling that Kenta should get his family involved in my streams, you know? And then gain 8 block. And now this, and now that. Keep the poison stab. I was talking about spiking a geriatric cat against a wall like a football. It was his favorite. Damn, bro. That's fucking metal as hell. It's metal as hell. We're not doing Nightmare. We are gonna do Nooch. We are gonna do Poison. We are gonna do Bane. We are gonna do Sucker Punch, and he should die here. How am I alive? Alright, I threw in the towel for this run like 30 minutes ago, and here I am beating the champ. Corpse Explosion. No, trust me, he liked it. For legal reasons, that's a joke. I threw in the towel for this one 30 fucking minutes ago. But I got this. I can do this. Alright, we're dealing with this asshole, who's just the fucking worst. No, he's not the fucking worst. It's been worse. The timekeeper, I'd kill myself. Question mark rooms. Ooh, okay. Fire enemy, and then... Yeah, okay. I will, try my best. Okay, these aren't so bad. Sucker Punch. These are pretty bad, actually. I take it all back. They explode in 3 turns, by the way. So if I don't kill them, I'm kind of, what's the term? Gonzo. But that's not so bad, huh? Moo Buddy, you like Nate Wants to Battle, right? God, I haven't heard that name in a long time. I've not listened to him in a couple years, but yeah. Yes, sir. I was a fan. I was an enjoyer of his music. No, I don't like children. I just remembered you had a hoodie of his. I do. Yeah, I did have that. I think it's still in my closet somewhere. Oh yeah, this should be easy as fuck. I didn't use Corpse Explosion. Oh no. Fuck, I thought I used Corpse Explosion. Oh, my brain isn't computing anything in my head. Just wanna... He did a song for Sonic Frontiers, which is neat. Oh, that's cool. I bet it was good. If it wasn't, I'm gonna be real upset. But no, I don't really listen to him. The rebrand was hard, man. I could do Sucker Punch. Fuck, bro, I have to do this? How many times? I lost 34 from that. Listen, I don't want to be a hater and say that it's like Jover, but it's Jover. It's so Jover. Even if I get Noxious Fumes... If I got Noxious Fumes earlier, then maybe that would have been okay, but Nightmare into Catalyst isn't good enough. Corpse Explosion is good, Sucker Punch. All these are good cards, I just don't have the, I just don't have the shit to call on it. You, and now Catalyst, and now Catalyst, and now I will suffer for my fucking misdeeds, like Jesus on the cross, and take 18 damage. God help us all, and by us all, I mean me specifically in this moment. Yeah, we're fine here. Nooch, strike, dash. We're fine here. He dies. That explodes. Yeah. Corpse Explosion is good when you can actually use it. Alright. Heal me, maybe? 12 cards. Match them. Alright. That's Adrenaline. That's Blur. I don't really want Blur. That's Dark Shackles, Deadly Poison, and Nooch. I can either get Blur or Nooch. I get another Nooch, why not? Oh, Dios mio. 34, right off the bat. Okay, don't wanna be a hater here. It might be Jover. I don't even have block. I do not even have block. I can't even block. Oh my god, do I lose here? Like that? I think I do. There was just nothing I could have done. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. They didn't have to do that to me. New unlock. Cloak and Dagger. That's good. Accuracy. Storm of Steel is pretty good, actually. Solid power. Aha, you lost.
Thank you so much for watching the stream. I really appreciate it. That's right. I'm going to stream... Posture check. I'm like a shrimp. I'm going to stream the Mario Wonder Direct tomorrow because it's free content. So fair warning. I'll probably put that in the Discord. But thank you so much for watching. I really, really appreciate it. Can't express to you how much it was. Wow, you may get like 20 viewers. I'll get like two. Nobody will be awake. I'll tell Mari about it and he'll be there. But yeah, thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. I will be streaming tomorrow. Bye-bye.